Hi guys, I'm exhausted. My kids have been sick for literally a week and 3 days. They're still sick. I'm getting sick. And there goes that. A lot has been going on. Between them being sick, dealing with the car issue. It's a lot. Today is Friday, December 9th. It's 10:37 in the morning. The baby's asleep right now. He's fell asleep 3 times already since 7:40 something. Poor baby. Not doing much today. Really can't do much if they're sick, you know what I mean? But I've called every urgent care in my vicinity. They're all booked, they're all full. Only one can be seen at one specific location. Which is kind of stupid to me because all 3 kids are sick. So it's just like, why bring one and not treat the others? So I was just like, you know what, whatever. I'm just waiting it out a little bit. When I feel that it's gotten to be to the point that I can't do it anymore, then I'll go ahead and go into Hasbro, which is the main children's hospital. They have runny nose, stuffy nose, congestion, fevers, cough, aches. It's not COVID. I tested them with the at-home kits. They don't have COVID, but just for precautionary reasons I did that, and as well as I haven't sent them the oldest ones to school. Really have just been staying home, cleaning, disinfecting, Lysoling everything, bleaching everything, washing clothes, washing towels, bedding, everything. It's just mentally draining. I did I did want to show you guys my new bag. I got the Tote Mini in black. My best friend was selling hers, and she asked me if I knew anybody who would want to buy it, and I was like, hello, me, duh, right here. So I'll go ahead and show you that, guys. Let me put my phone down because it is charging. Let me pick you guys up. So now I own 3 tote bags. I'll show you the other ones and then I'll show you the new one. Let me turn on my light. Yeah, it's a little bit better. So I'll go ahead and show you. So I have the slate green tote bag in the medium size, which is what they call the small. Then I have the large tote bag in black. Love these bags. I just love them. Well, I'll show you a little purse collection. I don't know the name of that bag, but it's a Louis Vuitton bag. I have the Neverfull, I have the Prada bag, I have a Chanel bag. Then I showed you obviously the tote bags. And then I have a whole bunch of it. There we go. I have a lot of hats up there. My closet is a mess, guys. Look at that. That's ridiculous. I won't show you the bottom, but that's all clean clothes. I don't have no space for clothes anymore. I need to downsize, but I don't like getting rid of my clothes. You never know what you need it for. And these are years and years and years and years and years and worth clothes because I have been the same size. Well, now that I've had the baby, I've gained some weight. But I'm still the same size. But let me show you.
the mini. Isn't she so cute? I'm so excited. I mean, I know it's black and I already have a black bag, but like I really want the mini jacquard. Jackyard? I think that's what it's called. But we'll see if Santa brings it to me for Christmas. But yes, I love it. It's tiny. It's... Let me call you guys right back. My mother-in-law's calling. So yeah, that was my mother-in-law calling real quick to ask me about the sizes of the kids and shoes for Christmas. Because I said no toys. Absolutely no toys. They don't need no more toys. They'll be very excited what me and their dad got them for Christmas. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, I just been living day by day, taking it day by day, taking a deep breath. When I feel down, I write in my journal. Shop, obviously. But yeah, I'm so in love with my little bag. Look how cute. Like, this is so cute. It's so cute. I love it. So thanks, Jen, for looking out. I don't need any more purses, but I just love bags. Like, I love handbags. I love handbags. I love wallets. I love handbags. I use the Tory Burch card holder for all my cards and cash. I've been using this for the past 2 years, so it's a little bit, you know, scuffed up a little bit, as you can see. But I love this. And then I have the Louis Vuitton wallet in the Demi and a Bean print. Yeah. So, yeah, I'll leave you guys right here. I gotta charge my battery. And then I'll see you in a little bit. See what I get into today. All right. Peace out. Bye. Guys, hello and welcome back. Today it is Saturday and it is cold as fuck outside. Girl, what, it is cold. Like, I thought I was cute earlier wearing like just a vest from H&M and a long sleeve white shirt and my new sneakers. No sorry, man, it was cute. Freezing my dick off. But no, I decided to put on a sweater and a jacket and my coat. I mean, and we're on our way to LaSalette, and it's like a park that has lights and things like that, like light up for the season. And they sell like hot cocoa and like apple cider. I think it's, I don't know. We went there last year. So we're bringing the boys. The baby stayed home with my mom. Only because he is sick and we didn't want to get him any sicker. So yeah, I am gonna go ahead and record a little bit more when we actually get there. We are on our way and we're just listening to music. And yeah, we'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Traffic to get inside. Everybody and their mother is coming to see some lights. As you can see,
there's people there. Just walking around, and that's what we'll be doing, but we'll be freezing our asses off. Cause it is hella cold.
Guys, it is cold. It is cold.
Are we crossing?
Yeah. It is fucking cold, but we're here.
The JBL daddy got you asking them shit. One of them work, the other one don't work.
Oh, it's cold, guys, but we're here with the lights. This is what it looks like. Me either.
I got rips in my jeans. I don't want to hear it.
Put your hands in your pocket.
Yeah, put your hands in your pocket.
Yeah. It's because we're close.
Thank God,
water.
Mom said bring some of his pants on top because that is gonna.
That's what I did to my kids.
Thin pants.
I made them wear.
She got two.
Pajamas.
Julia got two.
That's what it looks like, guys.
I wonder what's in the water. I think that's what I'm doing. Okay, thank you. Hey, what's up? I
probably sound like fucking retard right now because I keep puffing, but it is cold. How's my family? My kids, that's one, two, that's my husband.
Pizza, right there. Oh, come on, stand over there, take a pizza. With baby Eddie.
That's why you're cold.
You're not zipped up.
Taking pictures. Yeah, guys. It is not even snowing. There's no snow on the floor. But it is cold. I am going to check the degrees right now. It is 32 degrees out right now. Low 31. So it's pretty cold. Holy shit, guys. Holy shit. I'm wearing my big jacket from Nautica. Look at my gorda. Look at my little gorda. Hi, gorda.
Ready?
Hi, mamas. Hi, Vivi.
Gorma?
Yeah. You didn't see what me. Look what I did. I crumbled them up, made some blood.
Grammy's jacket literally has the things. You're not using them.
I know. I don't have time.
My sweater has it. I can't find my sweater. But...
Alright, so I'm going to record a little bit later because my fingers are cold. I'm going to put my hands in my pocket, but this is what it looks like. We're going to walk all around there and stuff. So, yeah.
Thank you.